morning everyone, my name is Rushitha PV and I'm studying in Shishya Beml Public School in 6th Standard. Today, I'm going to tell about Autodraw and Quickdraw. Now, let's begin.
Now, I am in the Google search. So now, I'm going to go to the search button and I'm going to type www.autodraw.com. So I'm going to press over here. So I'm going to tell you how to do this up, okay? So for the new one, I'm going to go here and start over. Here is it. So now, I'm going to tell all the buttons over here. The select button, the auto draw button, the draw button, the type button, the fill button, the shapes, colors, zoom, undo and delete. Now, let's begin. So I'm going to press on auto draw and draw a circle. Okay, I'm going to do a freehand circle and some continents on it as I want to draw an earth. So when the auto draw analyzes my drawing, it shows all the belongings. So I want this type of earth. So here is it. So using the select button, I can choose the size and extras. See. Now I want this to be a bit small, so I'm going to make it a bit small. Now I'm going to go to the fill button and choose blue color for the bottom. See? And now I'm going to choose green color for the continents. Here is it. For my outline, I'm going to use black. See, here is it. Wow, this is very nice. And when I choose zoom, I can zoom to 100%, 150%, 200% and so on. So now, it's time to type. So, here, I'm going to type earth. Here it is. So this is how it is useful to make a very beautiful drawing in Autodraw. Now, let's see what is the features of Quickdraw. Now, when I go to Google again and on the search button, when I click and I will type www.quickdraw.com, I will get this screen. I'm going to click on here. So this is the Quickdraw screen. Now I'm going to click on let's draw. So when I click on this, I got peers. So
I see one or golf club or marker or hockey stick. Oh, I know, it's pliers.
Now I'm going to draw a cactus. Let's try once. Also like a game. So we'll be almost having 6 trials. So let me try one more.
I see here.
And here also it analyzes my drawing.
Or cheer. I see pineapple. Or leaf. Oh, I know. It's sun.
Yeah. So this is how the useful of this app. So be almost having 6 trials and under 20 seconds we should draw. Is it fun? Thank you.